Okay, I
All
know where you're
right,
going.
yeah,
I'm
let's
going
move
to
on with the
agree.
show now. Let's go talk about the NBA playoffs. It's serious. It's really, really hotting up now. And three matches were played early this morning, late last night. Let's start off with the matchup between the Orlando Magic and the Toronto Raptors. Was the Raptors winning? Kyle Lowry scoring 22 points in that particular victory, and that series is now tied one apiece. Elsewhere, San Antonio Spurs and the Denver Nuggets. Was Denver prevailing 114 to 105 to tie the series one all as well? So for Denver, Jamal Murray scoring 21 of his 24 points in the fourth quarter. Last but not the least is OKC Thunder and the Portland Trail Blazers. It was
Absolutely.
Portland absolutely annihilating OKC 114 to 94, and that series is now 2-0 in favor of Portland. And this is one that's going to get us talking,
Absolutely.
Cecilia.
That's the one that'll get us talking this morning. Confessing pictures coming from that game, because we're thinking that when we had it, we thought it was going to be a very close game. Very
Correct,
close.
close
But
one.
right now, having the Portland Trail Blazers taking the lead 2-0 in the series, well, you have to think about it and be asking, what's the question? What's the likes of Russell Westbrook? What are they doing? Well, if you check when you have the likes of CJ McCollum, Damian Lillard, all of them combining, two of them combining for 62 points and all that. So it will tell yourself that, hey, it's a good one for this guy. McCollum actually had 33 points. And of course, Damian Lillard added 29 points, and they had to seize that opportunity in the first round Western Conference playoffs, just getting it. Maurice Harkless was another guy who chipped about 14 points for the team. We saw
We
pictures
saw
of that
pictures
earlier. Yeah,
earlier,
let's go
yeah.
back to those pictures
And
again.
we saw Russell Westbrook. Yeah, Russell
Absolutely,
Westbrook
yeah.
was not too good on the night. It was just 5 of 20 from the field, including 1 for 6 on 3-point attempts. Now,
Not
not
good
good
at
enough.
all.
Those are not good numbers if OKC wants to get back, to winning ways. But you mentioned Damian Lillard as well. Damian Lillard
Absolutely.
was very, very
It
good on
was
the
good.
night.
29.
29 points for the Blazers. I think a lot of people are underrating the Blazers. You need to remember that they actually finished third behind the Golden State
Warriors,
Warriors
yeah.
and the Denver Nuggets. So they're
Yeah.
a very, very, very good side. We know they lost to Yusuf Nurkic,
Yeah.
but Enes Kanter is coming and is
Well,
slotted in nicely. You're not even feeling the
the
absence
absence
of
of it,
Nurkic at
yeah.
all, and he's been contributing good numbers to the cost of the Blazers. I'm not surprised they've gone 2-0 up at all. Now the onus is on the OKC Thunder
Absolutely.
to go back home on Friday night in Oklahoma City and try and get back in the series. They cannot
They don't
afford to
have a
go in a
choice
3-0
at
hole.
all. Because especially with this one, Russell Westbrook, you mentioned him earlier, just having 14
Look
points,
at his
11
face.
assists,
He knows he
and
had a
9
disappointing
rebounds. Yeah,
night.
how disappointing it is.
Paul
The
George
same for
was
Paul George. I
decent as
mean, he was
well.
decent on the night, but then that wasn't enough. As you mentioned, they need to step up to be able to get the series back on
Oh,
track.
all
Once it's
right.
3-0,
Nah, they don't want to get in
just
a
one more game
3-0
and
hole.
just wipe out.
Nah, not at all. Let's see our
Tennis,
top performers
okay.
quickly before we go on. Kawhi Leonard for the Toronto Raptors. They had to come up big, and that's exactly what he did.
Didn't have a
37-4
choice.
and 4 for Toronto in that victory over the Orlando Magic. And last but not the least is CJ McCollum. Cecilia mentioned him already. 33, 8, and 5 assists for Portland in their very, very comfortable victory over the OKC Thunder. So that's it
You're
for the
not picking
NBA.
anyone from San Antonio Spurs. You're wicked. I mean, come on.
Nah, next time.
You
Next time we'll do the San Antonio
got
stuff.
it.